This is the Hobby King Viper Jet. 90 mil version. I'm giving up on it. I already took one wing off because I'm gutting this plane. Anyway, I really like Hobby King. They got some pretty good quality products and the prices cannot be beaten. However, with this 90 millimeter Viper King Hobby King Jet, or Viper Jet, 90 millimeter, they really blew it this time. And I'm going to show you why. The paint. Now this is very ordinary tape, right? This is what the paint does. Watch. Just ordinary tape. That's terrible. This whole plane, except for the fiberglass part, the fuselage, is painted this way. It's terrible. It peels so easy, it's shocking. It just is not right to have a plane that you want to make quality that has paint that rubs off that easily. That's insane. $50 more on the price to sand the white covering to give it something for the paint to grip on or prime it would make this plane worthwhile. I might even buy another one in the future if they fix that problem. But as it is, that's just terrible. That's absolutely no good at all. Anyway, for that reason, I'm not going to invest any more money. I was thinking about putting retracts in it, but I'm not going to invest any more money. I'm taking all the gear out and I'm going to set something else up. Hobby King, I love you guys. You are great, but you really blew it on this one.